Anonymous by Naomi Iizuka is an American reimagining of Homer's The Odyssey. My name is Adriano Cabral. I am an assistant professor of theater specializing in voice and movement, and I'm the director of Anonymous.
My name is Destiny Dior Diaz. I am a senior. The roles that I am playing are Kalista, Nazarene, Belen, and Ensemble.
My name is Iman Hinton. I am a senior here at UWG, and I am in charge of assisting with the masks.
My name is David Wilkerson. I am a sophomore psychology major, and I am playing Ali, Ignacio, Ensemble, Father, and Senator Leyes.
My name is Sarah Bearden. I'm a sophomore, and I'm the costume designer for Anonymous.
I was inspired to choose Anonymous because of the focus on culture and identity. I was faced with the challenge of creating a show with a low budget and a small cast. I saw Anonymous, and in that, I saw a play filled with 23 characters and had to figure out how to play that big story. After recently studying mask performance in Bali, I figured I could bring that training over to this production. So I was able to utilize mask performance to bring the cast down to a size of 9 and still maintain the richness of each of Naomi Iizuka's characters.
I think the show will impact the audience in a very positive way. It's about finding yourself and your loss of identity. I think that a lot of college students at this age, they're trying to find themselves, and so they'll easily relate to the story.
The most interesting thing about making masks would be live casting. You literally take the time to study one of the actors' faces, find their features, their noses, their arch and their eyebrow, and then from their face, you'll be inspired to make a different character.
My favorite part of costume design would probably be going and buying all the fabric, because there's so many different choices and all different textures, and it's just a blast.
The most challenging part of working on Anonymous would have to be the Indian accent that I have to do for Nazarene.
People should come see Anonymous because it's definitely a show that will help them think about their lives, and it's not just something that you sit and watch, haphazardly. It's a show that you actually have to think about.